The top of Alice Street from 1 to 13 was bustling. It was such a big family.
It was an outdoor life. The street became the playground. Flooded football under the street lamp.
It was just an era that it was meant to be.
The fact that you've got five ex-professionals, Welsh internationals, from one street, and the street isn't particularly big.
One of the greatest players that the game has ever seen.
He had everything.